Hello guys, good morning. Okay, let's see. Time check po, it's April 2 at 1 a.m. And today's video is all about my new Facebook page, okay? Gumawa po ako and it is for experimentation, okay? Experiment ako. But then, kung mag-work out, why not? Okay, para dalawa na yung page ko and meron pa akong Facebook account na personal. Okay? Ang topic is all about yung policy issues. Kasi, una, okay? Doon kasi sa Shengmia page ko, mag-1 month pa lang. Actually, nag-appeal ako. And then, 1 week na? Oh, 1 week. Same pa rin, parang wala pang result. But then, may narinig ako at saka may nabasa ako. Misa kasi umaabot ng 90 days or 3 months. So, medyo matagal. Diba? But then, I'm still active dun sa Shenmia ko. By the way, itong video na to, dun ko ilalagay. Shenmia ko. Okay? Try natin. So, kung makapag-wait, so, need lang talaga ng long patience. Okay? Keep on posting and posting. Actually, nag-delete ako ng mga una-una ko mga videos. Mga 5 siguro. Okay? So, sayang. Yung iba kasi marami na views. Pero, okay. Yun talaga yung problema natin, yung policy issues, okay? And now, nag-try ako ng bagong page. And ito po yung na-discover ko, okay? Ito po ngayon, nasa FB page ko na, bago. Pangalan is Shengmei 2.0, okay? So, guys, to all my followers here sa Shengmei po, pwede nyo pa akong i-follow dito sa 2.0. Shengmei 2.0. Okay? And, okay, ito po, 0 followers po, as in, bagong-bago. Ang meron lang po dito is aking profile pic. Ito, profile pic and the cover photo. Yun lang ang nalagay ko. Okay? And then, so, try natin. Punta tayo dito sa, so, 0 followers, as in, walang views pa, 0 lahat. So, ito lang po yung concern ko. Punta tayo dito sa business, sa Meta Business Suite. Okay? And then, ayan, post. Actually, tatlo to eh. Ayaw ko bakit nag-appear yung meron dito, parang blanco siya. Dinilit ko po. Okay? Dinilit ko siya. And then, punta tayo sa monetization. Basta wala pa akong post na reels, wala pa akong post na videos, stories, wala pa. As in, 0. And then, punta tayo sa monetization. So, loading, loading, and loading. Ganito talaga. Ayan, boom! Bagong-bagong page. Pero, yung status ko dito is with monetization issues na ako. Kaya ganun. So, ibig sabihin, parang normal lang. Yeah, it's because hindi po siya human-made. It's AI or artificial intelligence. Yeah, tama ba? Computer system po. Okay? Yun siya. And then, so, tingnan natin yung view page eligibility. Ayan! Yellow alert. Policy issues lahat. In-stream ads, subscription, stars, and in-stream ads for live. Okay? It's nothing to. And then, ito. Anong gagawin mo? Action required. Ayan po siya. See details tayo. So, recent violation. Ito po. You may be at risk for monetization restriction. A partner monetization policies. Okay? So, alam naman natin yun, di ba? Ulit-ulit na lang, research, okay, manood sa YouTube, manood din dito sa Facebook, yung mga vloggers na Okay, ibablog regarding dito. Okay, so ang gawin is request another review. So, yun na lang siguro gagawin natin. So, ngayon, bago na ako nakagawa ng Facebook page ko, dahil doon sa yellow alert, request another review tayo. Hindi muna ako maglalagay ng any videos hanggat wala pa klaro, okay? Hanggat hindi pa na-clear yung page. Yun ang gusto ko, okay? Kasi sa itong sa Shenmei ko kasi, apat ay policy issues ako. Kaya hindi ako magkaroon ng stars because of partner monetization policies, okay? Kahit na 1,000 plus na ako, wala pa rin, okay? Before anything, punta muna tayo dito sa tools. So, since bago pa lang, wala akong tools, okay? No monetization tools pa. So, ang gawin ko na lang ngayon is recent, punta rin sa recent violation. Ayan. Ang gawin is request another review. So, try natin. Tsaka, monitor natin kung how many days before. So, ito, ang tawag dito, mag-a-appeal tayo, okay? And ita-try natin check kung how many days ma-approve, okay? Mabigyan ng action kaagad ni Mecca. Okay, guys, try natin. Request another review. Okay. Request another page review. Has monetization violation that may affect its ability to earn money. If you think we got it wrong, you can request another review. Ayan. Page violations will be reviewed. We will review your page for the following violations. Video and event violations will not be reviewed. Okay? As well as violations not listed above. You can learn more, request another review for videos, events, and other violations in the recent violation section. I have read and understand Facebook rules for monetization. So, gawin dito, iti-check po ito. Ayan, iti-check natin. Then, request review. Ayan na guys. Then, request review. Okay, ayan na po. Request, review request submitted na po. So, you will be notified by email when the review is complete. Ay, ganun, email. Reviews usually take 2 to 3 business days to complete. But some violation may require more time. Wala naman akong gi-post na any videos. So, probably siguro mabilis lang. 2 to 3 business days. So, next week. Mga Thursday or Friday. So, close natin to guys. So, i-update ko na din kayo kung kamusta na yung request nito. Okay? This is a brand new Facebook page. Wala pa akong post pero meron akong monetization issues. So, ang ginawa ko, nag-review. Request ako sa Meta team. So, hopefully, sana ma-approve ka agad. Okay, guys. Thank you. Abangan na lang po natin ang update. Okay? Sasabihin ko sa inyo kung ano po yung update soon. Okay? Hanggang dito na lang po. And thank you for watching, guys. Please follow my new page po, Shenmei 2.0. And also, for those who have not followed yet, Shenmei po, please follow them. Bye! Thank you for watching.